Anderson Silva open as a minus 500 favorite in this bout. He's hard to hit, Sean.
He is hard to hit, and guess what? Again, like you said, Tito, only thing he knows is forward. This is going to be a good fight. You can feel the energy already.
Yeah.
Sean, if you're Tito, you're the bigger, stronger guy. Do you go right after him in round one?
It's got to be strategy in anything you do in life. Can speak to that. So, even though I'm going after Anderson Silva, I'm the bigger, stronger guy, and I have strategy behind it.
Here we go, ladies and gentlemen. Anderson Silva and the Gold Trunks, Tito Ortiz in the black. 8 2-minute rounds. This is our co-main event from the Seminole Hard Rock Resort and Casino.
I like the feints from Tito. I also see the right hand of Tito shaking, which means he wants to land that bad boy.
Tito said the hardest thing to learn in making the switch to MMA as he comes in with a right hand is the head movement. He says in MMA you don't move your head because you might get caught with a knee or a kick.
And look at that head movement by Anderson Silva right there. Understanding that a knee ain't going to come up.
Decent boxing.
Yeah, that's good boxing, but he understood, you know, this guy is going to be swinging wide while hooks are going to be coming, pointing straight shots. Let me get under those and use my defense. Good defense by Anderson Silva.
Sean, did you ever fight 200 rounds?
Yeah, I did actually. And as an amateur, and some of the best boxing I did was in 2 minutes.
And what did you think about it? You prefer the 2 minute rounds as Tito Ortiz closes in on the corner. Not a lot of these punches landed. Oh, he's swinging and missing, but he caught him in a straight right there.
Listen, I like the 2 minutes because of this right here.
Oh, I would not have expected this outcome. Nobody did.
Anderson doesn't even believe it.
The entire arena is standing.